Hey guys, it's Andrew Escavel here, back with another tutorial, and today I'm going to show you how to automatically transcribe your audio and video files into text. Now, the first thing I want to note is that no software that does this automatically will ever be perfect. In fact, most of the time, no matter what you use, the results will be less than desirable. However, I'm going to show you some good softwares to try it out with anyway. Now, the first software we're going to be using is called Dragon Dictate. Now, you may have seen this on commercials, but the reason why we want to use Dragon Dictate is for two reasons. One, it comes with a software that allows you to analyze an audio file and automatically transcribe it that way. Two, Dragon Dictate allows you to train the software to learn how you speak in order to achieve a more desirable result. So let's go ahead and try it out. So this is what Dragon Dictate looks like when it's installed and running. When you first open Dragon Dictate, it's going to want you to read from a few stories, and it does this in order to analyze your voice to compare it to the text of the story. Doing this allows the program to better understand your voice, and in the end, it'll allow the transcription to be more accurate. So let's go ahead and try it out. What we're going to do is go up to Tools, Transcribe Recording, and bring it to this, just keep everything as it is. Click Next, and then we're going to locate the audio file that we want to transcribe. In this case, it's going to be an audio file of a review that I did not too long ago. All we gotta do is press transcribe, and it's gonna transcribe it for us. As you can see, as it goes through the file, it writes out the transcription. And if you take a look at it, you'll notice that the transcription is not 100% accurate. Now, as I was saying before, softwares don't do a very good job at this because the way a machine listens to you and tries to determine what you're saying is different than another person trying to figure out what you're saying. Machines rely on their program to do this for them, and quite frankly, it's not very good. So we're going to go ahead and just click cancel, and let's just see what this wrote here. It says, "Hey guys, it's Andrew Escavel here, back with another review, and today under the Reviewing Problem Products, cascading hangers of hangers are made of what and has dismantled nuclear construction, etc." Now, obviously, I don't have hangers that are made from a nuclear construction, but that's just what the software thought I was saying. Now, as I was saying before, if you read more of those stories in the program as you dictate to Dragon, it will be able to better understand what you're trying to say. The more you practice with the software and edit its mistakes, the better the transcription is going to be. So this is a software that eventually gets better over time should you choose to work with it. Now, another software you can use to transcribe audio to text is Adobe Premiere Pro. Now, I want to say this before I start. This software can be very finicky. A lot of times you'll run into some errors, and even I can't figure out why it doesn't work sometimes. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to bring in the video version of the stuff we want transcribed. Now, when you import something in here, you can just drag and drop or go to File and then Import. You click on it, and up here is the tab Metadata. Now, if you don't have that tab there, you can always go to Window and select it. Now, when you first import it, it won't have any of this text here. In order to make that text appear, you need to click on Analyze. You click that, and you don't need face detection, just go to Speech, and you can do medium or high quality. I generally do high quality. And you click OK. It will export that video clip to Adobe Media Encoder. And from here, it will generate the metadata analysis text file. Now, since I already have this here, and it's already been done, I'm just going to click stop. Now, the good thing about doing it in Adobe Premiere Pro is when you save this metadata file, it'll actually have little indicators so that when you upload it to YouTube, it knows exactly where each word should be. So for instance, if we click play,
"Hey guys, it's Andrew Westbrook,"
and go back over to metadata.
"Today I'm going to be reviewing the Perlman Products cascading hangers. Now, the hangers are made of wood, and it has this metal loop-de-loop construction."
Now, once again, the text that it decided to generate is far from accurate. I personally feel that Dragon did a lot better than Adobe. Now, the very last way to automatically transcribe your audio to text is to just simply use YouTube's built-in feature to do so. Now, we know there's closed caption, and if you see here, it's an automatic caption, which means Google did it for us via its software. If that's not good enough, click on closed caption, and assuming it's your video, you should see that feature there. We see we got automatic captions over here, and this is what it thinks I said. And it also tells us at which particular time it thinks we said it. Now, the only other way to do this is to go back to track list and add captions, transcribe, and sync. YouTube has this nice little feature that they recently added that makes typing it out manually a bit less painful. You just start typing as the video plays, and once you start typing, it pauses the video unless this is unchecked. And when you're done, it will sync up where those words are supposed to be in the video for you. Now, I know that's not automatically transcribing, but if you don't want to pay someone to do it for you and you want to do it yourself, there's a good free option. So, unfortunately, although there is no good automatic solution, you can always do it the old-fashioned way. Well, that's pretty much it, guys. Thanks for watching.